Hi all, it's Matt from Style Factory, the go-to site for e-commerce advice. In today's video, I'm going to compare Shopify versus PrestaShop and help you find out which of these platforms is right for you. I'll start by discussing the areas where Shopify wins and then highlight some of the things that PrestaShop does better. But before I begin, I want to invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the notifications bell. This helps us out and gives you easy access to all our e-commerce resources. With that out of the way, let's dive in with a look at the reasons to use Shopify. 1. Shopify is much easier to use than PrestaShop. A lot of thought has been put into making Shopify's interface easy for beginners to get to grips with. You'll find that Shopify's learning curve is much gentler than the PrestaShop equivalent. The Shopify interface is more attractive and intuitive than PrestaShop's. Elements and features are more logically grouped, and the contextual help is better. In particular, you'll find it a lot easier to create and manage content in Shopify or design a site navigation system. 2. It gives you built-in blogging tools. Blogging is an essential part of attracting visitors to your website, and usually a key part of running a successful online store. Helpfully, Shopify comes with pretty good built-in blogging tools, meaning that you can use the platform to start a content marketing campaign right away. Unfortunately, PrestaShop doesn't have a built-in blogging tool. You'll need to download a third-party, paid-for module from its app marketplace to get one. 3. It gives you easy access to point-of-sale features and hardware. Point-of-sale features allow you to use card readers and other selling hardware to sell in a physical location, for example, a pop-up shop, retail outlet, or market stall. Not only does point-of-sale functionality let you accept payment for goods, but it lets you link your selling hardware to your online store's back end, meaning that your inventory levels remain accurate regardless of whether you make a sale via your online store or in a physical location. Unlike PrestaShop, Shopify includes excellent point-of-sale features in all its plans by default, even its $5 per month starter plan. These let you accept payments in person with a wide range of selling hardware, which you can purchase from Shopify's official POS hardware store. But using POS with PrestaShop involves connecting a third-party solution to your store, which can involve additional costs and configuration time. 4. It's better for dropshipping. Dropshipping is a way of selling products where you don't manufacture, purchase, store, or deliver any of them yourself. Instead, you take orders for products via your online store and pass these on to a supplier. The supplier then ships the goods to your customer and charges you a fee for doing so. Shopify gives you a lot more options than PrestaShop when it comes to dropshipping, letting you connect your store to a much wider range of dropshipping and print-on-demand suppliers. At the moment in Shopify, you'll find over 530 dropshipping apps in the Shopify App Store, compared to just 27 in PrestaShop's. 5. Shopify comes with free email marketing tools. Unlike PrestaShop, Shopify gives you access to sophisticated email marketing functionality via its free Shopify email app. This lets you integrate your email marketing very tightly with your store and automate your email messaging in lots of interesting ways. The Shopify email app lets you send up to 10,000 emails per month for free, and if you go over this limit, you'll find that the additional fees applied are pretty reasonable. Unfortunately, with PrestaShop, you'll need to pay separately to use a third-party email marketing solution and spend more time and money integrating it with your store. 6. Shopify's support offering is more comprehensive. While PrestaShop limits its support to Monday to Saturday and is not available around the clock, Shopify's support offering is 24/7. Shopify's online help materials are also more comprehensive and, for English language users, easier to understand. This is because many of the PrestaShop support pages started life as French language documents, some of which have not been fully translated or feature screenshots of the French language version of the platform. Okay, so those are the main reasons why Shopify beats PrestaShop. But where does PrestaShop win? I'll come to that in just a moment, But just a quick note to say that if you're interested in using either Shopify or PrestaShop to build your online store, check out the video description, where you'll find free trials and special offers for both. Please note that some of these involve affiliate links, meaning that we may get a commission when you buy through them. This is at no extra cost to you, however. Let's take a look now at the reasons to use PrestaShop over Shopify. 1. It can be used for free. Unlike Shopify, PrestaShop is an open source platform, meaning that it can be downloaded for free and installed on your own server. You'll still need to arrange and pay for hosting, but PrestaShop's open source nature means that, unlike Shopify, you can avoid monthly subscription fees for the software itself. However, it should be noted that a hosted version of PrestaShop is also available. This is more similar to the Shopify offering, in that you pay a monthly fee and get bundled hosting and support. And sticking with the topic of hosting, 2. You get fine-grained control over your hosting setup. Because PrestaShop can be installed on a server of your choice, it gives you fine-grained control over your hosting setup. You can configure this exactly the way you want, which can be useful for improving page speed and technical SEO. With Shopify, you'll always have to use its bundled hosting service, which, while pretty fast, can't really be manipulated much. 3. You get a longer free trial of the platform. If you opt for the hosted version of PrestaShop, you'll find that its free trial is considerably longer than Shopify's. It lasts 14 days, while Shopify's is only 3 days in length. That said, you can extend the Shopify trial to 30 days for $1 if you use a special trial-free link. Check out the video description for one of these, or click the button in the top right corner of this video for more information about this offer. 4. PrestaShop gives you more user accounts. With PrestaShop, an unlimited number of users can access your account. This is useful for any online business that needs dashboard access provided to multiple staff members. But the number of seats you get from Shopify is very limited. You get just one on its basic plan, and even on its $399 per month advanced plan, only 15 user accounts are provided. This may nudge you up Shopify's pricing ladder more quickly than you might like. And that's it. Our take on the main reasons to use Shopify and the key areas where PrestaShop wins. To sum up, we'd say that Shopify will be the better bet for most users, especially those who are relatively new to e-commerce and web design. It's a lot easier to use while still being more feature-rich than PrestaShop. PrestaShop may appeal more, however, if you value its open-source nature and have the technical skills to take advantage of it. If you'd like to try either platform out, you'll find links to free trials of both in the video description. I'd also encourage you to check out the more detailed Shopify versus PrestaShop comparison that we've published on our website. There's a link to this in the video description too. Before you go, please do subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. This will give you access to all our e-commerce content going forward. And finally, if you have any questions, do drop them in the comment section. We read them all and will do our best to answer any e-commerce queries that you may have.